Dr. Laura is on right now.
And I'm hoping you can help me with my 31-year-old.
Okay.
She is getting married September 7th. And she's marrying a guy who she has loved for a long time. And my husband and I have done a lot of work to prepare both of our children for their life, to be responsible and work hard and take care of themselves and other people around them.
Yeah.
I fear, unfortunately, that his family either was not able to, or they were doing other things or whatever. But I'm seeing some things in their relationship that scare me.
Okay, give me a couple of those examples of what you're seeing in their relationship that scares you. Give me some examples. Make them good.
I fear that he and his family will drown her in their needs. And she is a person who will try the best she can and give up herself to accommodate him and his family.
Okay, next fear.
He's not polluted.
No. Next fear.
Okay, sorry. He will not support her because doesn't have the work ethic that she has, and he will end up staying at home, and she will end up supporting the family.
Okay. One, see what happens when you condense it? It's very, very good. With home ownership comes the risk of title theft, where fraudsters could steal the title to your property. And unfortunately, in today's digital age, thieves can find everything they need in a matter of minutes online. But you can protect your home with the help of my friends from HomeTitleLock.com. Home Title Lock stopped a New York cyber thief from selling a family's property in Sarasota after fraudulently changing the title. They detected the crime and were able to quickly reverse the title change. So don't let the bad guys steal the title to your home and try to sell it or eviscerate your equity by taking out loans against it. Get triple lock protection from HomeTitleLock.com. Now sign up now with your address at HomeTitleLock.com and use the promo code Dr. Laura. They'll send you a complete title scan of your home's title and give you your first 30 days of triple lock home title protection for free. That's alerts, monitoring, and restoration services. So go to HomeTitleLock.com, promo code Dr. Laura today. That's HomeTitleLock.com. I did have to nag you a little bit, but finally, you got to the kernel of it. So I want to report back to you what the genius is that I think you said. One, you're worried that she's going to drown in the needs of her husband-to-be's family, that they're putting a room together just for them, and you're worried about that. Yes. Number two, you're worried that he's not an ambitious, focused, passionate about anything, hard working earner, and that she's going to end up taking care of the family because it's always been her nature to take care of other people.
Exactly.
Okay, good. Thank you. Those are two very good points. However, that is her.
And I listened again to what you were saying. I should get on with being cute mama and supporting in any way I can from the sidelines and let them live their life. And it may absolutely be okay. And I'm worried about things because I'm the mama and I've worked real hard and she's worked real hard to overcome some things. But yes, I need to step back and let her live her life. And if she gets in trouble, I want to be there to support her. And there's no prenup. She doesn't want to hear about a prenup. There, you know, she's, in my mind, she's providing everything to the relationship. and to their world, but that's her choice, not mine.
I'm not disagreeing with you, by the way. By the way, everything you just said was so brilliant, I feel like I wasn't needed. That's terrible. But what, let me also say...
No, but I need help. I need help stepping away.
Well, okay. Give me a second here.
Yeah.
Give me a second here.
Thank you.
I'm not saying that everything she's doing is wise or healthy.
Right.
I wonder about that myself. I just know that we're not going to be able to stop this wedding. We're not going to be able to have her go, oh, you're right. I didn't see that. Because frankly, whatever her deep-seated emotional needs are being met by their needing her so much. And we might want to talk about that another time, how she got to the place of defining herself that way to make herself feel purposeful. And that would be another discussion because we don't have time between now and the wedding.
Right.
So I do have one backwards question to ask you. In the, you said she's loved him for a very long time. How long a time is that? Just give me a number.
Oh, God.
2 years, 5 years, 10 years?
No. Ten years. They were together in college. He's a friend of her brother's. So
okay. Don't give me too much detail. I'm not going to be able to use it for anything. Yeah. Stop.
Okay.
You're doing it again. When I ask you a question, keep it concise, okay? Because I'm trying to get to something.
Yeah.
Okay. You said that that is her tendency.
Not with anyone else. With him.
With him. And in the 10 years, you, your dad, her friends, has anybody pointed out any of these things you've brought up? Yes or no?
Yeah.
Okay, so she's informed, and she's making a decision. If in 10 years she decides this was stupid, you're going to get a call. Until then, just be your cute, adorable, don't talk so much self. My number, 1-800-375-2872. Yeah, we're not going to change it now. She's been told this is how she feels good about herself. People feel good about themselves all kinds of ways. Some of them are healthier than others. Some of them are wiser than others. Some of them, it just, that's how she wants to structure her life.